How y'all doing? How y'all doing? My name is Lamar McNulty. I'll be your counselor for this evening. Okay, I'm going to show you how to properly deal with sexual harassment from a person in a position of power. Okay? First off, sexual harassment is wrong. I don't give a damn how strong and powerful somebody's erection is. That's just not right, all right? I need one volunteer. You, come here, sweetie. What's your name?
Megan.
Okay, not too close, all right. Okay, Megan, say I am a director, right? And I invite you to my place for a late night audition, you know what I'm saying? I walk out the room in a robe and I expose my genitalia to you. Okay, what is the first thing that you do?
Spit on it.
What the fuck did you just say?
Spit on it.
No, absolutely not. You leave immediately and inform my superior of my behavior. Oh my God, have a seat, Megan. That didn't go the way I wrote down. All right, I need one more person. You sir, what's your name?
Ronnie.
Hey Ronnie, come on up, man. Yeah. Come on up. All right, okay Ronnie. Say we are at a high profile party, right? I'm an executive, and you're having a good time. I'm drunk, Ronnie. I had one too many. I walk up to you, I approach you.
Wait, hey, what's up? What are you wearing?
Don't really think that's relevant, but I got a black tuxedo. Got a black tuxedo, black shoes, all right? And I grab you by your scrotum, Ronnie. I grab your scrotum.
Are you grabbing them really hard?
Ronnie, I got a firm grip.
You looking me in the eye when you're saying it?
I guess so. That would be good. What the fuck is wrong with you, Ronnie? Get that thing away from me and go in the bathroom. And don't come back. What the hell wrong with y'all? Alright, okay. How you doing? What's your name?
Lisa.
Hey, nice to meet you, Lisa. Nice shirt. Lisa, say you are in my office, alright?
Mm-hmm.
Say we all alone in my office.
Uh-huh.
And I'm about to offer you a very lucrative contract.
Okay.
Okay? But
yeah.
You look a little stressed, Lisa.
Oh, you want me to help you relieve some of this stress?
Yeah, I'll help you relieve some of it, Lisa.
Ooh,
Lisa, what the hell? Damn! Oh my God, what is wrong with you people? I'm trying to help y'all not get taken advantage of. Oh, freak nasty freaks.
Ooh, sorry I'm late, guys. Traffic was a real...
Who are you? Who the hell are you?
I'm Jonathan Wells. I'm the counselor for this group.
I'm Lamar McNulty. I'm the counselor for the sexual harassment group. There must be some kind of misunderstanding.
Apparently there is, because this is a sex addiction group.
Goddamn. Okay, I put this...
Yeah, I think you're in the wrong class.
I still spit on it.
Oh, I'll be damned. All right, you have, I'm getting on out of here.